We will stop the hydro ripoff. We will clean up the hydro mess. And when we're in government, we're going to put an end to the hydro executives getting rich off the taxpayers of this great province. We're going to eliminate the outrageous, and I say outrageous, salaries and bonuses for these people. And nobody, but nobody, should get rich off ripping off the taxpayers. It is morally indefensible that at this time, when seniors are fearful of heating their homes, when businesses are closing down and jobs are leaving the province, when taxpayers are suffering, all due to skyrocketing hydro bills, that this board and the CEO of Hydro One are laughing themselves to the bank. And that's why today I'm announcing that my first act as premier, we will use every tool at the disposal of the Ontario government to remove the $6 million man and the entire board of Hydro One.
We don't have the ability to go out and say we are firing the CEO at Hydro One, but we certainly have a tool in our pocket to get rid of, we have a tool at our disposal to get rid of the board at Hydro One. He's going to get rid of the board unless the board gets rid of him first. So this is what we have to do. It's the board that's controlling this. We have control as the province over the board.